You and I, it's One Direction on Ultimate Access with Cam Mansell.
And Liam McEwan. Can I just say that I'm pretty sure One Direction is the most said phrase on this show.
Can I just say that they are the best band on this show?
I think you've made yourself clear with that one.
They are the best band on this show.
Best band on the show. Best band on the show.
That is my favourite band. If you've ever watched me on TV or heard me on the radio, you'll probably know I am a massive fan of One Direction. Louis Tomlinson's my favourite member of the band. So tell me, girl, if every time we... And we're pretty much in a relationship.
Luron
Manlinson.
See what you did there, mate? You got Cam Mansell and Louis Tomlinson and chucked it together. But I hate to break this to you, he's on the other side of the world and very famous. So sorry.
That's never stopped me, and it shouldn't stop you either. Today, I'm going to tell you how you can fake your very own celebrity relationship.
I don't ship this at all.
The first thing you're going to need to do to fake your celebrity relationship is show your friends photos of you and your said celebrity. For me, that's Louis Tomlinson.
Wow.
Step one, Google Louis Tomlinson, find a photo, save it to your desktop. Step two, find a photo of yourself. Step three, copy the photo of yourself and place it on the photo of your favorite celebrity. Step four, resize yourself to fit the dimensions of the photo. Step five, sit back, relax, and enjoy your artistic work because that is beautiful.
Step six, he doesn't look too happy to be with you right now.
Alas, my friend. Step seven, with the power of technology, we can make anything look happy. So you take your paintbrush and you draw a nice smile just over where he's frowning, and you just proceed to color that in. Voila, he's happy. Step eight, print your photo out, put it in a photo frame, and show it to all of your friends. Huh, be a pal and friend this for me, would you? And if you aren't yet convincing your friends, follow me.
Got another idea.
Look what I did.
Oh, well, wait up.
Life-size cardboard cutouts.
So embarrassing.
Hey, how's your day going? That's good. We're just on our first date. Yeah, it's pretty cute, eh? Would you date him?
I've already got a boyfriend.
Do you? Oh, he's pretty lucky. Come on, Louis. Come on.
You all right?
Yeah, good.
Third wheel, obviously.
Let's just say that was the best date ever.
And I think that was one of the most embarrassing things we've ever done.
Wait, Liam, you've forgotten one interesting fact.
What?
The best thing about having a celebrity boyfriend, his celebrity friend,
Britney! This is the best day of my life.
Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
Oh yeah,
double date!